Just to repeat that, as regards Georgia, we accepted the decision of the Georgian people. It's a legitimate decision. Of course, we understand that there was some problems, and it's up to the Georgian authorities to respond on this question. So well, it's our main position.
Yes, but what about the decision
Decision.
There's some special mission which is going to
technical mission.
Visit Georgia. Don't know about it.
Mr. Borrell probably will once again repeat at the end of the meeting the decision which should be we have already adopted. So I'm not in the position now to respond exactly on your question. Thank you.
Thank you.